Coach Taryn Hill takes over as the new Argyle Eagles head volleyball coach for this 2021 season.
Well, the first thing that I usually do is I make sure that I invest in the athlete. So I do spend a lot of time with them. I pull them in, have a lot of conversations, get to know them, figure out ways that I can support them emotionally. And then also to just, you know, when it comes to the skill of volleyball, so I find them in the hallway, I pull them in, I give them a hug. I say, come see me. And so even during passing periods, I have like 3 to 4 athletes that pop in, you know, that talk to me about their classes, talk to me about, you know, their relationships.
I think Coach Hill is just new to the program and new to the school, so she's trying to build relationships, and it's great. She's doing a great job, and the team's really bonded with her over like a short time, especially going to Wimberley and our other tournament, I think, is in Glen Rose. We bonded with her a lot, and she's just really making a lot of efforts to get to know the team and get to know the dynamics of the team.
Jada Price tells how the new team is competing this year with the new players.
I think there's a lot of new players, key players on the team. We're not necessarily a young team, but a lot of the starters and a lot of the main players are younger. So I think it's just kind of building a team again, like team bonding, I guess.
Coaches and players are both excited for this new season.
I'm really just excited for district because I just love playing volleyball. So I'm just excited to play games. Playoffs too will be super fun, but I'm just excited to play.
I'm so glad to be here. I love Argyle. I love the community, the support that I have from, you know, teachers and administration and parents. It just solidifies that I'm in the right place at the right time, and I'm just so thankful.
This has been Sarah Daniel and Sloan Dial reporting for the Talon News.